The Nebraska women open Big 12 conference play with a bang tonight. The Huskers host 15th-ranked Texas. A little red with a little bounce in his step, but then again, he's inflatable, so why wouldn't he bounce? Caitlin Burke drives and scores, 45-34 Nebraska late in the game, and the Huskers doing it with defense tonight. The tip and the steal here, they forced 30 Texas turnovers, and then it's Danielle Page with the block. And a little later, Kayla Kuhlman finishes off the upset with the three. Nebraska beats Texas 56-45.